Maybe that is the fire.
Doug Brown, you deserve